feeding them.
Like a pregnant woman kills herself, is that a murder suicide?
Well, like say you had a boyfriend and you and your boyfriend conceived and you had a child and he didn't like the idea of it. Uh-huh. And against your will, he slipped you RU486 and killed the baby inside your womb.
Yes.
Against your will.
Yes.
He would be tried for murdering that child.
Yes.
Because the only real difference here has nothing to do with the child or whether it's murder. We've just created in our culture special murder rights for mothers.